Tweet, tweet, tweet. I'm gonna look inside.
Okay.
Oh, you're right.
Hopefully that opened the door on the outside. But whatever it's done, I think it's one of those let's leg it moments. Oh well. In for a penny, in for a pound, I suppose. Around here, little girl. I don't think you want to be here.
Hi. Have you come to rescue me?
What? What is that?
That's the, inverse phase sonar. Very efficient with,
Oh. How do you know about that?
School?
I never learned things like that at school. Anyway, what is it?
It fires a missile, I think. A Teddy Funken U-47 intercontinental ballistic missile.
A missile?
Yeah, like that one.
Don't you worry, little girl. I'll rescue you.
Oh, goody, goody.
Yeah, her parents are bound to have some cash. Thank you. Sort out the ransom. Rescue the little girl.
I'm so, so happy. I'm going to see my mommy and daddy again.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's try and get you out of here. What the? Oh, you guys. I'm taking over.
Now then, lesson one, ballistic. This is my minigun. It fires 8,000 rounds per second, brass cased 8mm with tungsten alloy heads and high explosive charge. Very, very messy.
Oh!
This is very special. High energy inverted magneto laser with a 6-pronged attack. However, fair guided. With my poor warheads, of course. Don't fatter your chances very much, Mr. Sorrel.
Served as well. Rodent? Rodent? Oh no. He didn't make it. He was a great guy. A superb soldier. A must-read tactician. And yes, he was mortal. Like the rest of us. But at least we showed that bitch who's boss.
Mr. Squirrel! Guess what? The show's not over till the little girl sings. Ooh, what's this? A little red button. I think I'll press it. Ooh, and what's that? Lovely countdown. I wonder what's going to happen now.
Self-destruct.
Oh, give me strength.